Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another another episode of XCOM 2 on the PlayStation 4. I'm Gitter Dunn with That's One Gaming. I think by now I'd be able to talk through that opening without tripping over my own tongue, but meh, whatever. We are preparing for our final assault on the Advent Tower, which takes us into the end game. But in order to do that, I want to make sure we are fully prepared. We're not going to investigate this right now. We are going to try and take out one more black site over here in the United States before we attack that network tower. I want to make sure that we've got enough firepower to be able to go into the battle. Not the tower. Stop trying to select the tower. Make contact. There we go. Make contact. All right. So, we've learned another thing. Damages every target it passes through. Multiple enemies. This sounds like a great thing to learn. The Null Lance sounds wonderful. Like it'll do some serious damage. All right. Do we have any other new research projects? All right, another alien data cache. Sounds great. Back to the bridge.
I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Finish making contact here. The Wraith suit. Soldier's reflexes and speed. Also incorporates experimental warp technology, permitting the wearer to briefly change dimensional phase and effortlessly pass through obstacles. Alright, one Wraith suit added to the inventory. Alright, we've made contact. We got 50 more supplies. Alright, we haven't made contact with all of Asia yet. So, what we are going to do is attack this alien facility. Got to sabotage the alien facility. Alright, we are going to remove this ranger, going to add in a grenadier. Going to edit their loadout, give them the rage suit with... Hey, why didn't it make... Hey! I didn't make everything available. There it is. Plasma Blaster. Did make it available. I'm just blind. Proxy Mine. We're going to take the frost bomb because I like being able to freeze people. Swap out their heavy gun. Superior laser sight. Superior scope and superior autoloader. So I'm an 87 on aim. We're going to do that. And... Do we have any combat sims? No, we don't. All right, folks. See you on the other side of that loading screen.
Deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
We have a positive confirmation on the position of a facility conducting research crucial to the Avatar project in this region. The coordinates are locked in for a tactical strike. Move to the designated position and plant the X4 charges. Once they're armed, move to minimum safe distance, and we'll turn that place into rubble. Menace 1-5, target coordinates are locked in.
Alright, we're on the ground. Looking to plant some X4 charges. Coming in concealed.
Go, go, go.
He's going to discover some enemies.
Enemy squad located.
Ooh. Two enemy squads. Not exactly what we were looking to start out with. But it is what it is. Gonna try and get our people in position here. Can haywire protocol the heavy mech. Can't get this guy into any real good cover. We'll go right here. It's not so far, super far away. We'll just overwatch. Alright, they patrolled there. Bad. Oh, come on, baby. Don't spot me. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, the chrysalid went away. Yikes. All right, they've got that. They've got that. Does it tell me? I thought I put. I probably didn't. I know that they don't have any blue screen rounds. So from what I can tell, nobody has blue screen rounds.
Heading there now. Scanning.
I want to hit these guys with proxy mine. Can't remember if this breaks concealment or not. Did not break concealment. This character has zero shots. Keep him up. Now he's got shots. Our last guy. All right, we're gonna try and haywire protocol this heavy mech so we can shut him down. Come on. Ugh. Should have just shut him down.
It's blocking me out.
And we're busted, all right. All right, did damage there. Got a graze shot. All right, he's down. Holy Pete's, the spark did something good. Really? Nobody else had shots. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. Ouch. Should have just shut him down, son of a gun. Fucking shield bearer. God damn it.
Get a little too warm over here. Sure.
Oh, now he panics from the rage suit. That missed. While he's disoriented, he can't do shit. Alright, let's see what we can do to help him out, boys. Alright, you, with your bolt caster, what can you hit? That guy or that guy? Perfect. That will eliminate just the shield. We're gonna hit this guy with the frost bomb. Freeze him up. It doesn't clear that. Our sniper is in bad shape because he's out of cover. So we gotta get him back to cover. Fire the pistol. Ah, we'll miss. Perfect. You can't move anywhere, but you can go here, and we are going to have you hunker down. You, my friend, can't do anything anyway. Have you use your Shredstorm cannon. Nice. All right, the robot guy is done. You, my friend, are still hidden. All right, you're spotted. Big deal. Oh no, no, no! You need to heal yourself.
Go help him out.
Now, you need to blow this guy away. Out of my face. You. Going to open fire on him. Do a critical hit. Beautiful. You've got a shot here. You're taking it. Okay. Now you're gonna move over here. Robo Gumbo. You're gonna move up here. You're going here. Some loot. Coming up here. Gonna overwatch you, my friend. You, Mr. Robot, are going right here. Overwatching. Really? You can't get to any of these walls. Well, you know what? You can. Oh. Really? Alright, you can get up here.
Tired of waiting around.
Take a reload. You're gonna get up here into cover. You are going to get up here. Holy shit. We're going to try the Haywire protocol. Yikes. We're going to go for the shutdown. Nice. All right. Shut him down. Shoot at this tub. All right. Shredded armor did a little bit of damage. Park. Chance, we'll take it. Right, shredded through more armor. Oh my God, what? Uh-oh. Oh no, 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 no. Oh boy. Oh boy. Retreat. Retreat. Run, hide. Hide, run. Holy crap. This took a turn for the absolute worst. I've never seen two sectopods on a mission before. Son of a gun. Oh no. Oh no. No. Tell me he doesn't have a shot. Come on, no. Oh no. I don't like this one bit. Requesting kill order on the one shooting me. No. Fooey. Mimic Geekin out. Frost Bomb out. Reload taken. Chris jump used. Gotta start doing damage to this thing. He's taking a reload. He's going to go into overdrive. Perfect. Miss. That didn't work out how I wanted it to. That did. That worked as well. Stabilize that person. Revive protocol. Get our hacker back online. Nice. Oh, damn. not completely dead in the water. Taking a reload. You're gonna overwatch. They've got a. They didn't kill the chrysalid. You are in no shape to be anywhere near where you can die. So you're gonna fall back. You're gonna overwatch. You're gonna get into cover. You're gonna overwatch. You're gonna fall back. You're gonna overwatch. How are you gonna miss? Really? Well, this guy's definitely gonna miss because he's a terrible shot. All right, that thing's down. The chrysalid's dead. Enemy reinforcements are inbound. Buoy, buoy, buoy. We got to get these X3 charges planted pronto. We're taking a reload. Overwatch. We're gonna call the Sky Ranger in right here. Then you are going to overwatch. You are overwatching. You are getting into the zone. You, with your one health point, are getting the heck out of here. Getting this person out. You're gonna take a reload. You're gonna move over here. Alright, here come the reinforcements. Goddamn, heavy mech. Yeah, I see him. Advent forces on the ground. Got it. Got an Overwatch shot coming. And missing. Oh boy. Two misses. Ah, one hit. You plant the X4.
extraction point for immediate evac.
And run for the extraction. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, that missed. You have nothing else to do but evac. You. Get in the evac zone. Take a shot. Good. Now, evac. Fast rope the fuck out of here. You. Get to the evac zone. Don't scare me like that. Reload. And you've got a shot. Go ahead and take your shot. Nice. Get some damage. Now, evac. You. Get to the evac zone. Pistol shot. Nice. You evac. Oh, we've almost got everybody out. You. Stay in the evac zone. Take your shot. Nice. And evac. All right, we extracted. Killed some guys at the end. Took some heavy wounds, which is not good. Back to the Avenger. That was a tough battle. We did get a couple promotions out of it, but lots of wounds. Lots of wounds. People are injured for 11 days, 13 days. All right. Well, we are definitely taking the field medic so we can get more charges. Or wait, what's field medic? Oh yeah, two extra charges on the med kits. This person, volatile mix, your grenade deals plus two damage or chain shot, primary of negative 15. If you hit the target, you take another shot on the target automatically. We'll go with volatile mix. And our sniper, kill zone or face off. I like face off, we'll take face off. Well, at least Mad 123 US, not injured. That was a tough battle, tough battle. But we took out the enemy. Oh, the old Deacon, Data. They're both injured or wounded and shaken on our bridge. We will see that. The Avatar Project has come down three places, which is good. All right. So bought us a little bit more time, so we'll be able to install a radio relay and hopefully get the The bonus. Oh. We don't even need that bonus. Alright. Well, that's going to be the end of a video. We are going to call it an episode. If you like what you've seen, please, please, please scroll down to the bottom of the screen. Look for the little thumbs up. Hit that sucker so it turns blue. Light it up for me. Just make it blue. Please. Somebody. Anybody. Need some help and support. Thank you guys for tuning in. We'll catch you on the next one.